I want to talk about something that's plagued me my whole life, and that's sleep paralysis. This is when you're still at a low REM sleep, but you feel a presence in the room. And for me, it's an entity that sucks the fear out of my body from my back and my neck. And I have had it my whole life. And you can't move. You're in paralysis. You just... As I got older, it started to change because I had to study how to wake up in my dreams to combat this thing, because I researched it and the research was like, oh, it's just, you're just having a bad dream. You're just having a nightmare. No, it's not. David Icke was the one that first put it in words and said that there's these low energy beings that travel through different parallels and suck the fear out of us. When he said it, he just put my thoughts into words and it concreted it. So I want to give you some things to combat these things, because I have learned how to meditate and wake up in my dreams and combat these things, and you can't. But you can. What you need to do, and this is important, if you have dreams that you keep having, because it can manipulate other dreams too. It doesn't just do that anymore. It needs to trick me now. And so I've had to wrestle with it and find it. And what happens is it'll change your dreams and it tries to trigger emotions. It wants fear, it wants doubt, it wants guilt, it wants shame, it wants that. So what you got to do is you don't give it to it. So if you're having a reoccurring dream or you're having something like that, stop. You need to stop. And I want you to practice on waking up in your dreams, and now you can start guarding yourself while you're dreaming, because this stuff is happening. Okay, what you need to do is focus and stay there. Guard your emotions, take your emotions down. Don't give your emotions to these dreams, because that's what they want. Stop and see if you feel the presence. A lot of time, it's like a plasma behind you. It's always by the neck. It's going to be by the neck. It goes into the neck, and it goes into your back of your brain, and it starts controlling the dream. Me, I can control my dreams 1,000%. But if these entities come, they control the dream. So if I'm seeing things are weird, I kind of play it, and then I stop, and then I just kind of sit there. And I make it the worst experience for that being. And as you start to control your dreams and start to wake up little by little, and it's going to take a while. This took me years. I make it the worst experience for them. I don't give them the energy, because you have the control. They want what you got. Remember that. They want what you got. So don't give it to them. So, okay? Try it. Practice it. You're going to need to do it a few times. As soon as they find out that you're waking up and you're starting to see them, they're going to drop you and you're just going to wake up. You're going to be like, whoa. But they're going to try it again and then again. So start trying to control your dreams. I can do it. You can do it. All right? And you'll be surprised. And they're not going to stop, but at least you have the control and you can make it a terrible time. And we can starve these little suckers out, because they've been sucking on me my whole life and I don't let them do it no more. So now you have some tools and some wisdom to be able to start doing it. All right. It's going to take practice and due diligence. But if you're having reoccurring bad nightmares, it just might be one of these little suckers. All right. Little vampires, little bastards.